Are you tired of wearing everyday clothes?
Like those?
Ew.
Well, it's time to style it up at Breed's Clothing Store.
Here at Breed's, we make sure you walk away styling.
Now let's see how these stylish clothes are made.
Walter Hunt, and I'm one of the first inventors of the sewing machine. My invention helps people never go look at ratchet again.
Yeah, ratchet. Go.
This is one of my sewing machine called Singer.
Singer.
Walter Hunt was a remarkably creative and prolific inventor who seldom bothered to patent or profit from his numerous devices. Born in Mattensburg, New York, Hunt invented a flax spinning machine by the time he was 20 years old. In 1827, he invented alarm gong for streetcars, fire engines, and police stations. Then he designed the globe coal burning stove, a knife sharpener, safety pin, fountain pen, and a restaurant steam table. This is a picture of the sewing machine that he invented. This is a picture of the safety pin that he invented. And this is a picture of the fountain pen that he invented.
Hello, I'm going to show you how a sewing machine works. This sewing machine here is very similar to the one that Walter Hunt invented. Of course, his invention was in the 1830s, and he used a foot pedal to make the needle go up and down. And this one used an electric pedal. This was one of the first electric sewing machines that came out in the 1900s.
Okay, now I'm going to show you how a sewing machine works. The magic of a sewing machine is you have to have thread coming from the top and the bottom. This is the bobbin, and that is where the thread comes from the bottom. This is where the thread comes from the top. So I'm going to show you how to feel a bobbin, which you'll eventually put here. Now I'm going to show you how to get the thread from the top spool to the needle. You thread it through several apparatuses till it gets down to the needle. If you get confused, there's a diagram that you can use to know how to thread it. Now I'm going to show you how to thread the thread from the bottom bobbin, that's a tongue twister, to the top, because you have to have two pieces of thread to make it work. And here we go. See? See the knot? Then you get a slight pull until it comes up. See, it's right there. Now you see we have two pieces of thread. Okay, now we're gonna sew some material. You slide the material under, you thread the top thread through the little Duma Flitchy. Then you pop the needle down. You hold both threads and pray.
So if it wasn't for this invention, Breeze clothes wouldn't look so fabulous. You're so hypnotized. So come on in and let us sew you.
How wonderful you can look. Ow!
Breeze Clothing is the way to go. Call 533-5000.